This is one of the coolest details in Harry Potter. During Harry's first year at Hogwarts, Dursley sent him a 50-pence piece, a representation of the Resurrection Stone. Second year, the Dursley sent Harry a toothpick, a representation of the Elder Wand. Fourth year, the Dursley sent Harry a single tissue, a representation of the Invisibility Cloak.